Okay, let's go into Uniqlo.
Can I send you a picture?
Let's go into Uniqlo.
Oh, good. It didn't come up when I typed. Oh, Arby.
Let's go, Mom. Let's go. We're going to go in to our last store. Come on. Come on. Come on! Let's go! Pretty much. There's your kids stuff here. Yeah. Oh,
it does.
There's, these are all the kids stuff. I bought something from you the last time. I'm just gonna look. Their clothes are pretty much basic.
There's a gap on this.
Yeah, this place has heat tech. They have heat tech. It's the heat tech. Which, heat tech is pretty cool. Looking for looking around. I don't know, this place is nothing special. Same clothing
as elsewhere.
Fine elsewhere. There's this place.
Okay, go.
Well, can I continue looking around here?
Quickly.
Continue looking. Looking around. I already bought some free Uniqlo, but I might buy more in the future.
No.
What? I said more in the future.
Okay.
I didn't say
leave.
We're going to leave now. I just came in here to see how it is. It's just like going to the Eaton Center, except smaller. Except smaller. The kids section's kind of bigger.
No way.
But most part, all I saw was the same as the other location. Back to the food court, I guess, now.
Bye.
Gap and then food court.
Distributes.
I guess we can end our time here. No.
Yeah, we've seen everything.
We've pretty much seen them.
We've seen it all.
There's the H&M. That's nice. I'm gonna end it here.